Broken up at the Boston blue line. Allison winds it up again. Allison for Andrichuk. Back to Allison. Boy, shot, score! Ray Bourque gets the power play goal, first goal of the season, and Ray Bourque has now scored more goals than any defenseman in the history of the National Hockey League.
That put a smile on everyone's face, including Ray Bourque, and goes one ahead of Paul Coffey. The mobile instant replay, some good puck control here. Dave Andrichuk, a nice little move. Jason Allison, very patient, finds the seam, and then Ray Bourque just absolutely ripped that puck in the top corner. A beautiful shot. Nice look at it here, a quick little windup. Knew he didn't have much time to get it away, and he got tremendous wood on it. Put it right in the top corner.
Ray Bourque's 386th career.